A group of businessmen has announced plans to build a nuclear fallout shelter at Peterborough in Cambridge.
Three High Court judges have cleared the way for Cambridge.
It was announced today that the replacement for the Atlantic Conveyor, the container ship lost in the Falklands conflict, will be built in Japan.
Floating down through the clouds, memories come rushing up to meet me now. But in the space between the heavens and the corner of some far field, I had a dream.
Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mark. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the silk in your lapel. And as the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, take her frail hand and hold on to the dream.
What's more, no one ever disappears. You never hear the standard issue kicking in your door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control. And everyone has recourse to the law. No one kills the children anymore. No one kills the children anymore. Just write off his final scene. Take heed of the dream. Take heed. Fish-eyed limbs of tear-stained eye. I can barely define the shape of this moment in time. And far from flying high in clear blue skies, I'm spiraling down to the hole in the ground where I hide. If you negotiate the minefield in the right and beat the bones and cheat code, electronic eyes. And if you make it past the shutdown tomorrow, dial the combination. Open the priest hole. And if I'm in, I'll tell you. There's a kid who had a big hallucination.
Stop all that. Stop all that. Now you
Take all your overgrown infants away somewhere and build them a home, a little place of their own, the French or Memorial home for incurable tyrants. They can appear to themselves every day. On closed circuit TV. To make sure they're still real. It's the only connection.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Reagan and Haig, Mr. Bacon and Friend, Mrs. Thatcher, the Paisley, Mr. Brezhnev and Party, the ghost of McCarthy, and the memories of Nixon. And now, adding color,
where's the larger?
The group of anonymous Latin American. Meet back in little arty.
Did they expect us to treat them with any respect?
You can polish their medals and sharpen their smiles and abuse themselves playing games for a while. Lie down, you're dead.
Favorite.